Denver's downtown traffic signals are due to be evaluated. That means some lights could be longer to give pedestrians more time to cross. Public Works says it also takes into account bikes and cars. It checks traffic signals every 3 years so it can adjust to changing neighborhoods and our growing city.